guess that portal was broken.
Oh yeah? Well, that portal and your neck are about to have something in common. Damn, Nobi. You look like Runt's about to feel.
You've been pulled into an alternate dimension. One that Reinhardt has been using to gain power and hide from earthly attack. There is no escape unless you can find his lair and destroy him.
So typical.
I have little power in this evil place. I can go no further on this journey with you. Know that mankind owes you a tremendous debt, as do I.
Ah, save the good guy act for the funny papers, you self-important geek. The only people I'm out to save are me and Sally. And maybe that creep over there.
Oh, that's right. That's right. So why don't you make like a nose and run? You big nose.
Oh, that's telling him.
I just hate the dead.
Yeah.
You know what? You're toast, really. Suck on that. Stay dead. In hell.
You ready?
No, no, you're through. Bet I can light that.
Ah! Oh! Ow! Ow! Ah! Oh! Ow! One's got lice.
That had to hurt. Is that the best you got? I'm good. Death is...
dead, alive, just another astronaut. You know what? You're toast, Dudley. Says that hurt. You're toast, Dudley.
Yo!
Oh, I'm good.
Eshiro! I got this chump on lockdown!
Nice job, Stubby.
Oh, no.
I'm almost impressed. Don't bother begging me.
Ringworm!
Is that so?
Yeah, soon as I get my payback on that sadistic quack, I'm gonna cut you loose. Sayonara, baby!
I'm gonna bust out crying when that happens, really.
So, this Sally chick, is she hot?
Not for you, lover boy.
Yeah.
last breath, mortal!
You won't be needing this anymore! Feeling lightheaded? Feeling lightheaded?
No!
You know, 10-1 says, that hurt. This is it. Reinhardt's lair. The final chapter. The last stand.
We made a hell of a duo, didn't we? Partner.
Yeah, what you said.
All right then. Now let's butcher this evil bastard.
Knock, knock.
Ash!
Us. Impossible!
Ah, ish.
We should consider ourselves lucky, Runt. He could have set up shop in the House of Mirrors.
I underestimated you, Ash. And you too, Sam. How have you been, my little failed experiment? Still dead, I'm guessing?
Well, funny, you sadistic monster. Why don't you... go hump a stump!
Maybe you should let me handle the witty banter, okay?
There is no way to stop the Necronomicon! Its power courses through my flesh! You've both come such an awfully long way to die! And the Neogor is not true!
Got time for one more session, Doc? I'm ready to resolve my anger issues.
Thank you. get to hell? Tell him Ash sent you.
Manifestus Venethicum, Singi, Everisabilis, Malus.
Oh, Ash, you came for me. And I think you just saved the planet.
2 years you tortured me. Who's dead? No! Dead guy? I mean, I'm dead too, but still you... Get jack off!
Sally, I fought some crazy odds and... came a very long way to tell you something.
Yes?
I just wanted to, well, apologize for the fashion advice I gave you back at Sunny Meadows.
How about this?
Oh, I'd forgotten you'd even said that. Until now.
Tell the Grim from Sid!
Let's dance.
Cute. I was kind of expecting a girl who showed off a little more, you know, va-va-voom.